Check 1, 2, check.
Good morning, friends. Welcome to the live
Christmas. Let's go back and enjoy this amazing show. Thank you.
She's from Grenville.
Grenville! Hey!
Hi. Oh, Mama, look at my dress. My dress is wonderful. How does it look?
Get out of here.
Thank you. Feromi and Ben picked up the saxophone and the trumpet in the month of September this year. And they made so much progress. I'm sure before you during the assembly, you've seen Feromi play or during the assembly. It shows you the possibility of what you can do if you're passionate about your musical instrument. So they're going to play Silent Night. I hope you enjoy. Thank you.
Thank you. please, silence in the hall, please. Let's listen to Joseph Inan. Thank you.
restaurants, Babalola. Management team, worthy teachers, parents, my friends, and everyone who is gathered here with us today, all over the world. It's my privilege, through these words of thanks this morning, to acknowledge the contribution of those who worked very hard to make this year's Christmas show possible. I, Chukwu Emeka Nwobi, on behalf of Grenville School and the entire fraternity of the institution, first of all, extend my most sincere thanks to the Almighty God for making this event a big success. It truly is by His grace that this will be great. On behalf of the school, I extend a really heartfelt vote of thanks to our chief guest, Mr. Buckley. We are immensely grateful to Mr. Rafa and Mr. Shola and all of the talented teachers for their efforts towards anchoring today. I also extend thanks to all the staff members for their enormous cooperation. But let us not forget those who worked behind the scenes to make this event possible. That includes all the musicians, the housekeeping staff, the management, the stage setters, the lighting and arrangement team. Our sincere gratitude goes to all the parents and well-wishers for their rock-solid support system and encouragement. Without their support, children would not have been driven to achieve it. Thank you so much for attending this event. Finally, I would like to thank our budding rock stars that made this event joyful with their impressive performances. Your days of hard work were evident in your acts. All the programs were very good and enjoyed by each one of us present here. But last but not least, a big thank you to each and every one of you who made this annual Games celebration memorable for all of us. Grenville School, on behalf of the school, let me thank all students of Grenville Schools for being this event. And for those of you that do not know, students of Grenville Schools are not just outstanding when it comes to their academics, also in extracurricular activities. We value you and everyone here that you stay in this temple.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.